to end his losing streak when he steps into the ring with Eugene? Find out right here on Heat.
Gaming on the move. Alex Ryder, Stormbreaker for DS.
Just look at me.
There he is. And Jonathan, by the way, it's now time. Yeah. What time is it, Chris?
For our main event.
Is that Germany World Cup main event time?
Yeah. Winner first from Atlantic City, New Jersey.
There he is, 98% that three.
Where's the other 2%?
That I do not know, but
I don't see it on him.
I will tell you this, in the ring, he hasn't been getting 100% of the results that he wants. In fact, Conway's been losing a lot lately.
I mean, you're allowed to say that, and it's true, he has been losing more than a Rob Conway should.
In fact, earlier today, we caught up with Rob Conway and asked him about that streak.
You know, the con man has been on a bit of a losing streak lately. But tonight, Eugene, if you think you have a chance to beat me, you better jump me from behind the way you did last week. You see, I need more than anything tonight to beat you and prove that I am not a loser. The con man is a winner.
Well, he may have lost a couple of matches, Jonathan, but he hasn't lost his confidence.
You know, whenever I've known a great athlete, and you know I have a lot of friends who are great athletes, they never waste the time to call themselves not a loser, but I'm a winner. They go out and prove that they're a winner.
Well, let's see if Rob Conway can put the proverbial money where his mouth is as he takes on Eugene. And speaking of putting things where their mouths are, hold on, a quick cover.
What are you getting at?
DX dropped hundreds of pounds.
I told you we're not allowed to talk about that. And if you want to keep bringing it up, I can make it happen that you will never do this show or any other show again. Is that something you would want?
No, I need money. I need to get paid.
There you go. You need to go into more World Cups.
Eugene now trying to reverse the hold and almost did, but it's a side headlock now from Conway. And Coach Jonathan, my apologies.
It's okay.
It's still tough. We don't like to talk about ECW too much on this program as another cover here from Conway, but we have to talk about.
I prefer to not talk about it at all.
We have to kind of talk about what happened this past week because RVD faced off against Kurt Angle, and if Kurt Angle would beat RVD, then Kurt Angle would be part of that triple threat match. It would be a fatal four-way at Saturday night's main event.
And it seems to me that ECW and the guys from ECW have certainly been putting their on Raw, even though they are a part of ECW. It could have been Kurt Angle and Rob Van Dam, but RVD certainly has been on a big-time roll.
RVD, of course, getting the win, and then Edge with another spear afterwards. Edge believes it is his heir. He's the heir apparent to that WWE title. Why, I'm not sure.
Well, in that role that RVD has been on, Rob Conway doesn't know anything about that role.
And look at this. Eugene riding Conway like a pony.
Well, take it from a guy who's been ridden, unfortunately, by Eugene before.
Oh, okay.
It's humiliating, or if you're the referee, like... Oh, I mean, come on.
Mike Chioda getting a taste of Eugene in Oakport. Rob Conway ended this carnival pretty quickly, didn't he?
Yes, he did.
A big clothesline, and now it's Eugene who's reeling. Neckbreaker. Conway delivers it to perfection. A cover and a two. Oh, boy. Back suplex.
You know, I will say this, that Eugene has the tools a lot of the time.
Hooking the leg, two, no.
But his lack of focus and his lack of being able to maintain a focus in the ring really cost him a lot of the time. Eugene was in control of this match, and now Rob Conway was given the few seconds to get back his mental faculties, and now he's back completely in control of this match now.
But I, on the other hand, will say this. Sometimes Eugene's antics can distract his opponent, get them off task, and allow Eugene to slip in the back door and get wins.
We saw Rob Conway before this match say that he is unbelievably focused. Marcus needs a win, probably worse than he's ever needed one in his career.
Well, let's see if he can get it. So far, so good. The Con Man in control here in our main event on Heat. Boy, you saw the spit shoot right out of Eugene's mouth. Mike Chioda warning Rob Conway to leave Eugene alone when he's on the ropes. A cover, two. And Eugene using all his strength to kick out there.
And that is a lot of strength. Eugene has freakish strength, and I don't know where it's come from or where he gets it at, but it's a lot of strength.
Whoa, go for the sunset flip. Conway's down, but is he out? No, so close.
Can you imagine if Eugene is able to knock off Rob Conway, what that would do for Eugene, but what also it would be devastating to Mr. Look at Me Now.
Well, I'll tell you what, we've heard athletes make these kind of statements before in a wide range of sports, boxers and amateur wrestlers, and if they lose that big match after running their mouth like that, sometimes the only alternative is to quit or to retire.
Sure it is, and you would hate to see an athlete like a Rob Conway, and right now it looks like he has about Eugene knocked out. But an athlete with the tools and the future ahead of him, like a Rob Conway does, you would hate to see this type of an athlete walk away.
Well, Eugene looked like he may be down for the count, but after Mike Chioda lifts his hand one time, Eugene once more asking for some help from the crowd. Eugene now up on one leg. He's fully erect. And into the corner. Thanks for not making a comment, Jonathan Coachman. Back goes Rob Conway.
I'm just done, that's all. Hey, that you would even know what that means.
Look out. Eugene with a tilt-a-whirl. It's like riding a carnival ride. What do you call those things with the horses that
you usually throw up on.
Oh, boy, side Russian leg sweep.
It's called a merry-go-round.
Merry-go-round. There's also a more elaborate word for it. I can't think of that either.
Yeah, but you're talking about Eugene, so let's keep it simple.
True. Eugene, nobody home for that elbow drop. And wait a minute. We've seen this many, many times. He's Eugene-ing up, Jonathan.
I hate that term, and I hate that face. The only person that likes that face is his mother.
Well, I'm sure the great Hulk Hogan, who Eugene is powering this after, enjoys it, but he wouldn't like that. A beautiful drop kick in that. Wait a minute!
Whoa, that was about two. And as I like to used to have said, 2 3/4 count before you took over my job.
Wow, Eugene kicking out at the last possible moment and is now getting the crowd behind him. Eugene up the rope. There's a leg drop. Will this be it? The cover, two, and no.
That may have been the first person in the history of the business to ever kick out from the Hulk Hogan leg drop.
Oh, boy.
Rob Conway making history.
Eugene, shades of the Rock now from Eugene. He's pulling out all the stops. Where's the people's elbow? It's nowhere to be found. It's a power slam from Rob Conway.
Well, Rob Conway's got that kind of look in his eye now.
And look at Conway somehow finding a second win here. It's desperate times call for desperate measures. What was that? It was like a flying leg drop. And it, no!
Are you kidding me? How in the world, Chris, did Eugene kick out of that?
I'm not sure, but this main event on Heat has turned into a blockbuster match. An amazing feat by both of these athletes. Neither one giving in. But this could spell the end. Conway, oh boy! He hit it, coach. He's done it. Two. No, the foot's on the rope. It continues.
But Rob Conway made a very key mistake. Instead of concentrating, hooking the outside leg closest to the ropes. And now Rob Conway is making another huge mistake dealing with the referee instead of focusing on Eugene.
Conway promised to be focused. He promised to be on target, locked in here in this match. But as we've seen, he's lost focus. A roll up and a win. Just like that, Conway goes down again.
I'd love to say that. But instead, when he hadn't won, made the mistake. He compounded the mistake, and now that losing streak continues. And Rob Conway, who knows what's going to happen to him?
And who knows what's going to happen to DX this week on Raw. For the coach, I'm Todd Grisham. Thanks for watching Heat.